I'm Emily Chernikowski, and you're watching the Financial News Network. Valero Energy reported a first quarter EPS of 18 cents, missing the consensus estimate for 30 cents per share. Revenues for the quarter were up 42% year over year to $26.31 billion, beating the consensus estimate for $22.29 billion. Valero Chairman and CEO Bill Klesse commented, "Clearly the first quarter has a much better start to the year than last year. Our refining system experienced strong margins and turned in solid results despite a heavy maintenance schedule and associated restart delays. We announced the acquisition of Chevron's Pembroke refinery, marketing, and logistics assets in the United Kingdom and Ireland. These attractively priced assets will improve the competitiveness of our asset portfolio and should be immediately accretive to earnings upon closing in the third quarter." For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Emily Chernikowski.